going into heaven.
That's all right.
Somebody said they ain't going there.
They ain't going there.
So what number am I on, y'all? Here it is. It said, Peter, when you are strengthened, when you are converted, I want you to strengthen your brother. He was the fifth and final step. The step, the posture, the kingdom posture is one of power. It is one of power. This same Peter that messed up, and God told me, I heard God very clearly today when I was studying, he said, God, he said, Karen, tell my people, they got to know I'm getting ready to use the messed up.
Amen.
He said, Peter, when you are converted, in other words, I'm about to use you in a mighty way.
Yeah,
God said, I'm going to use those that everybody threw away.
Amen.
I'm getting ready to use those. Give me some music here. God said, I'm getting ready to use those who failed me badly. God said, I can use you real good. Because now, Peter, you'll go forth with compassion.
Right.
See, when you remember where you came from. When you remember what the Lord has done for you. When you begin to deal with other people, there'll be a compassion. Hallelujah. You remember, I too was once in the muck. I was in the muck and the miry clay. I was in a very bad space. I was in a very bad place. But God said in this hour, I need my people to draw nigh, come closer to me. I need my people in this hour to understand it is not time to rise and play. You should got your playing out the way.
Right.
The Bible said when you see these signs, I come quickly and my reward is with me. I don't know where you are, but when I look at this world and what's happening, there's a part of me that says, come Lord Jesus. You see that hand? There's a part of me that said, God, I've seen it. This world is getting crazy. And some of you, you can't say, come Lord Jesus, because you want a little bit more time. To pleasure yourself. To play. And he said, while you play, souls are at stake. While you're playing, it won't take me serious. My gospel is being hid. You're giving a false impression of who I am. And he said, if this gospel be hid, it be hid to the lost. God told me to tell you, it's time to humble yourself. In the sight of the Lord. And he's ready to lift you up. God said, and I'm closing, that those of you as Peter, I come to encourage those of you who messed up. Let me see hands of those of you who messed up. I know exactly who are coming for tonight. I know who I'm coming for. I messed up. Keep that hand high. I come for you. You feel like you missed your chance.